wake of awarding the contract for civil works of the 1530 megawatt Talbela 5th extension hydropower project last week, Pakistan Water and Power Development Authority Chairman Lieutenant General Muzammil Hussain retired Tuesday visited site of the project located at Talbela Dam to review on-ground preparedness level of mobilization of the contractor to the site and start of construction work on the project scheduled to be commenced in July this year. During the visit, WAPDA chairman had a detailed round of tunnel number 5, sites of the powerhouse and switchyard and intake of the powerhouse. Therein, he was briefed about mobilization of the contractor and timeliness for overall implementation of the project. Present on the occasion were WAPDA member Water Abdul Zahir Khan Durrani, member Power Jameel Akhtar, authorities advisor Nasir Hanif, project management and representatives of the consultants. Speaking on the occasion, the chairman said T5 is yet another landmark project being constructed by WAPDA under its least cost energy generation plan to meet increasing demand of energy in the country through indigenous clean and green hydroelectricity. T5 is one of the 10 mega projects WAPDA is implementing to double the existing hydro generation with addition of more than 9,000 megawatt to the national grid in just 8 years from year 2022 to 2028-29 in phased manner. The addition of this cheap electricity will help stabilize power tariff by decreasing reliance on import of expensive fuel for thermal power generation.